Us. I'm ShadowSoul720. You notice it's a little bit darker in my room? Because, you know, it is night time. It's almost midnight. But I want to come back and stream. We're up to this challenging part. Toraemon could probably use a heal since we saw what happened last time. So we're not gonna risk it. Let's go. Still gonna go left though. Alright, so we got bottom one? No, I don't know. We're gonna go for Terrier Tornado. Hit all foes. Wow. And this time, because we've healed, we should be able to leave all this. Yes. So it won't go the same way as last time. Wow. Alright, let's attack him. Oh! We did it. I just bashed my knee against the table too. But hey, we did. Got a HP capsule back, so all in all, worthwhile. Do we want to heal? Yeah, we definitely want to heal you again. So he survived one battle. I'll eventually get used to this will. Attack boost. Ah, I thought it was equipment. Guess not, You know what, let's just keep using skills, I guess, right? It's damaging. We kind of need to keep using skills anyway. Terrier Tornado. How much damage is a normal attack? 37. Okay. We got 2 HP capsules, so again, worthwhile. Although our MP is going down? I mean, we're leveling up, so it's kind of fine in a way. Yep. Alright. We're on full health because we leveled up. That's great. Let's go left. Seems to be less blobs, which apparently that's where the Digimon are. Yep. Let's just try attack. No. We'll use our skill once. Oh wait, we got full MP again. SP, sorry. Special powers. And we're doing more damage, look at that. And we get to attack twice in a row. I don't even know if we should waste it. Nah. We can take an attack. We've got the SP too now. I like how we outspeed these guys now too. As long as we don't come up against a rookie, we should be fine. Bottom one medal. Sweet. We'll give it a quick save because I don't want to do all that again. Successful. We're on the way out of here. Rainbow Road. Let's log out. Because I guess that's what we're doing. Just trying to work out the sound. The exit. It's gone. Guess I can't go out the way I came. Hey, we're in the digital world again. That's cool, right? Is this Eden? I mean, it's all kind of the digital world at this point, but This is Kyoko Kiremi. Kiremi. Can you hear me? I nearly lost you, but I managed to get a trace. What the heck happened? It looked like you were sucked into the terminal and just disappeared. No words. I see, I'm guessing you passed through the actual network lines themselves. The office terminal is connected to Eden's network. You rode the flow within the wires as data and appeared in Eden. So then for you, the network appears as an actual series of roads. Still, it's shocking to see you make such a direct transition from the real world to the digital one. But... alright. To submerge into the digital world just by touching the terminal, a dive, no, a jump. For now I'm going to call that ability of yours a connection jump. What a happy little unexpected accident. Now you can go look around for avatar part data. Alright, head to Kowloon. Looks like there's a Jigglypuff on my head now. There's plenty of junk data lying around Kowloon. Should be easy to find what you need. Alright. Ah, wait, what's wrong with you? No, you'd have to say you got your avatar at a normal status, eh? Here's a nugget of advice. Go to the admins to get that fixed. Whoa, what's wrong with your avatar? Why do you look like that? Is it an error? A hack? I am see-through, kinda, maybe, I don't know. Yeah, a little. There's such a thing as what am I talking with a noob like you? Well, he's some sort of rookie hacker. Your avatar's weird. How did you get in here? I know I locked the room. Is this a bug? Who are you supposed to be? Are you a member of the chat room? I've never seen that avatar before. Well, should I heal up my... Nah. This way, come on. Guess I should go in the direction of that voice. Well. Yes. I hear the voice. Welcome to the DigiLab. This place has a faint connection with the digital world, a paradise for Digimon. I'm Miri. What do I like to say? Miroi. I am Miroi. Mikagura. Open this paradise onto you. Digital world? DigiLab. DigiLab's probably more interesting. How is English? DML for short. I recommend calling it DigiLab, though. Yeah. Well, you don't need to know about it yet. So... I didn't quite call you. It was you who called to me. You're beginning to develop a deep connection with Digimon. The strings of fate entwined and drew me in. And so I found you. It was you who called out to me. But, enough. First off, what kind of place is this? Check it out with your own eyes. If you even had eyes. In the DigiLab, you can use a variety of facilities. DigiBank. DigiFarm. Oh, Mirror Dungeon. That's cool. Network battle in the Colosseum, huh? Medical machine. Sweet. I think I get it. Digimon. It's about time. Is that a little Digimon? Looks like a black Vegemon or something, I don't know. Digibank. Digibank. Alright. Low Digimon? No. Digiconvert. 100% scan rate, can be materialized. Ah, I should have battled them once more. Shoot a battle them once more. On a Sunamon. Return to data. Well, can I see what I can digivolve into? Stronger versions of themselves. Okay. Of course, they undergo digivolution. Make them weaker, but it will increase their max ability, max levels and abilities. Should I do that right off the bat? I think I'll get a full team of three first, then I'll do that. Abilities affect not only the conditions for digivolving, but the maximum values of parameters you can enhance on digifarms. Huh. That is Galgamon? No, definitely not. I should know this. It has Dum Dum Apricot. Gargamon. This looks like Myotismon, but I don't think it is. That looks like Ganamon. That looks like maybe Shinkakumon? Digi-Egg of Destiny Held. Yeah. This is Golden Form Buddy. I don't know. Why's Ganamon there? And what looks like Myotismon? Level 50 or high though. It's a long way. Gain experience. Don't really need. This heals them up, right? Nah. And this is the shop. Food, huh? Oh, it increases XP, huh? That's great. I want to buy those. Increases the quality of items. They all sound great. I'd save up for those. I guess I just leave now, right? Oh. Alright. I worked it all out myself, but okay. Guess we're done. What do you want? Mirror Dungeon. By using the shortcut gates prepared by Mirai Mikagura. Cool. I want to do that now, actually. Yep. I shouldn't have done this, but can we leave whenever we want? We probably can't. Should have went this way. It's the faster route, by the looks of it. This one we don't have a choice. You can just skill twice though. Maybe. Ooh, we're taking some damage. I actually need to heal. At least there's a little HP. We know this is 250, so let's just do that. Invisible trainer. It's not a trainer, right? It's a hacker. My bad. I have an itch right here. On me buff. Right, now we can Terry a tornado. Sweet. Bam. Did we even need a Terrier? Yeah, we did. Pima Metal. Hey, look at that. Scan complete. Now we should just leave, but did not know that last time. And we're almost at the exit now. Look at that, we've improved a lot. Apparently you can find Gekkomon there, which is crazy to think about. Okay, let's do this thing. Did you bank? Yep. Conversion possible. Let's get bottom one first. He starts with B. Alphabetical order. Oh, look at that egg! The Minecraft pixels. That's great. Ah, great. It's lively. Bottom one. Attribute neutral. Yeah. Cool. Has bubbles. Its SS is Instant Ice. Increases accuracy and evasion by 1. That's really bad. Alright. Yeah. And let's convert this. Wait. You have stats? I'm guessing the stats are always going to be like that. The personality is unknown though. So I wonder what the personality has to do with the Digimon. Probably affects something. Alright, so we got a Punimon. He's nimble. That's pretty cool. I like. I still want to see another one. Alright, so on Digimon that move with you, you can take up to 11 Digimon. That's pretty crazy. Party memory. Ah. 5 out of 20. Ah, so you can sort 20. Maybe I'm reading all this wrong. I don't know. Okay, got this. I think I like Punimon more than Bottomon. But I could be wrong. Anyway, that's... Oh, we still have party memory we could be using up too. Which is good for when we do want to, like, do stuff. Okay. Give the game a quick save. Because now we've got more team members. Yeah. I don't know what it's going to do, actually, with them in the party, but... are we done with the explanations? You want me to go to this one, right? Colosseum, ranking battle. Battle players. Cannot battle if your total party memory is more than 150. Interesting. All Digimon levels are set to level 50 for the duration of the battle. Sweet. There are limits set for inputting battle commands. Huh. Cool. Is that the last thing I had to look at? I assume it is. Yep. Cool. I swear you just said that. You might be the person I think you might be. Here's a token. Got a hacking skill. Turn blue. Hacking skills shine in combination with Digimon use, but are dangerous if used for unscrupulous hacking purposes. How you use that skill's up to you, never forget that. You can deepen your special ties with the Digimon. Live with them, share their joys and sadness, and grow together. By deepening your bond with the Digimon, they will surely offer you their aid. It's a very important ability, it will even change your life. Wow. That sounded really sarcastic, sorry. Connection jump. That's what you call your curious skill. I know nothing of its power, it's like a hacking skill, but, well, different. But I'm certain it's a skill that will serve you in unique ways. I'll see you later, take care. When on the field, press the square button to open the hacking skills menu. You can use the various abilities of your Digimon. To use the skill, the Digimon in the party must meet the necessary conditions. Ah. Sure. Special exit. Next time, go to the access point if you please. Okay. The half cyber protagonist can use Kinect Jump to move from here to Aiden or the Digilab. Can only access Digilab, can access Aiden or the Digilab.
Huh.
So, the real world ones are better? Got it right. Do you want to do this? No. Do you want to exit? Sure. Can't log out in this form. I knew there was something. Look at our little Digimons! Oh, they're so cute. Look at them. Look at them jump. Ah! We get to push square, right? You need specific levels. Oh, it's already telling us to use square. We can use wall crack. Pebble. Copy and paste. Data plan. Data plate characteristics. Reduces encounters, huh? Interesting. Increases encounters. We have that one. That's pretty cool. Now we know that we have it. Feel too vicious with this hat. Ooh. Keeps the hat on anyway. Alright, we got this. We are the backwards pink hat Jigglypuff crew now. Don't know how I feel. I regret this decision actually. Wow, I got through to you. Had to search again, where'd you wander off to? Yada yada yada. Oh. So you ran into Mirai? Yep, we're acquainted. You seem to have the craziest luck. Let's assume you carry out your original objective. We'll start by... What? You already got through the firewall. Well done. You saved me some time. Alright, on to our next move. She'll be like, what? You already know what to do here too. Why am I even here? I scanned the area around the entrance to Kowloon. Marked key junk data sites. Junk data will serve as your body parts. You need to go retrieve some. There. It might not be perfect, but go do it. Searching for body parts isn't as hard as defeating 48 demons now, is it? If every Digimon was a demon. Or that big teddy bear. Go get them. Alright. Digiline. We now have. I should probably check that. We have to check here, right? Yep. What's behind my head? Digifarm? Ah, we just push right, we don't push R1 and L1. Did I surprise you? Learn about stuff. Let's try using simple phrases you learn from friends and clients. Ecstatic. Okay. Got it. Very simple. Yep. Bump bump. Do we need to heal up? I'm just gonna say we do. Just, you know, it's our star. Terriumon's our star at the moment. We need to make sure he's okay to get the others some XP. Or she. I mean, Terriumon maybe doesn't have a gender. Hey, Coromon. Does that mean we have 100%? Yep. Registered a field guide. Okay. I forgot what they're called. Can't attack yet. Terrier Tornado. Some good damage. Now I'm hoping the other two don't die. Nah, we'll be fine. Kinemon has a lot of health. Bottomon has a lot of SP. Starting to see how this works. You know what? Use your bubbles. Use it on right Bottomon. Hey! Knocked out by bubbles. That's adorable, Bubble. We'll just attack. Oh, I could have healed, actually. Should have did that. You know what? I'm gonna have faith in your attack. Yeah, I was right to have faith. Bottom one did it. HP capsule. Oh, that didn't get up a level. We got Coromon, though. I know what their max level is. Got avatar part, sweet. They leveled up. No, they didn't. Why are we in full HP again? Let's check out what they're doing. So we see there's differences between their HP and SP. Wait, settings? Is that what I'm looking for? Wait. So your attack's 24, your intelligence is 23, you have some defense. Your intelligence is 11, it's pretty low, but your attack's pretty high. Okay, so bottom one's more just spouting out the bubbles, and puny one's more about just tackling. Max level's 5, there we go. And your max level is 15. I can deal with that. Kinda. At least my Digimon know where I am. Doesn't seem to be anything good over there because we've already been to this place before. Just like how there's probably nothing good over here because we've been to this place before. We should be able to go through here now. I can open this now though. See, look. But okay. If you say so. Hey, Cinnamon! This is the one I want. We only get to attack once with turret. And we might as well just normal attack it, right? That's some damage. So, let's heal. Hey, back to max. Two normal attacks should do it, right? I mean, I was gonna say this guy, he's got some attack power. Oh, he's not. No, just attack him, it's fine. Save your bubble. Don't dance, you're the slowest one there, bottom one. Hey, leveled up. Hey, leveled up. So the SP is back to max again. These are new though. SP capsule C. I see. Sport. Hopefully I'm not missing like special cards and stuff. Do I need more parts? I already walked past. Ooh, these are different. Do I heal up Terrymon? Ooh, we have so many attacks. Types and attributes. Did you want to have types and attributes? These are probably all different. Three. Did you want's type is shown in a mark in the upper left part of its stats? Okay. Good affinity is shown with a red target ring and bad affinity with blue. Huh. So I want to attack red ones. There are four attributes: virus, vaccine, data, and free. Free is just no relation. Okay, fair enough. That's a really weird attribute. Virus beats data. Data beats vaccine. Vaccine beats virus. That makes a lot of sense. So sure thing. Yeah. And now there's types, right. 1.5 normal damage. Okay. So it's like a critical hit in Pokemon, not a super effective move though. Attacks using skills reflecting the attribute of said skill. So fire beats plant, plants beat water, water beats fire, okay, same as Pokemon, that's easy. Electric loses to earth, same as Pokemon. Electric beats flying, same as Pokemon. Flying beats ground, close enough to Pokemon. I mean, I know it says wind and earth. Weaknesses, dark and light beat each other. So they're basically like ghost and dragon types, trying to beat themselves. Alright. Cool, that's easy enough for me to learn. Although, I've got to go for the Terrier Tornado anyway here. Super effective on one, so why not? Oh man, these are going to take some time. Bubbles. No one cares. We should hopefully be able to knock this guy down. But this guy's going to be in trouble. No, it wasn't worth it. Alright, Terrier Tornado. Bubbles, this one. Damage up combo. Ooh, what? Hey! Now Terrier Tornado might be doing enough to knock this out. I'm glad. Makes it a little bit easier. Glad there wasn't Terry Moore. 1 HP. Oh, no, no. Yeah? You're alive still. It's really impressive. We get so many turns anyway. Terry Moore could just do this by itself, but we're gonna heal it up. We're gonna target down this one because Terrymon doesn't do as much. Ah, oh, that was Terrymon attacking. Oops. Oh. Bubbles. We got this. That's right, I don't think we really need to. But we're going to. Alright, bubbles again. Just because why not? Damage up combo. HP capsule C. Sweet, did we not get XP for that? I'm guessing we don't have enough avatar parts to it. We will save. Run for HP again. Do we get them all? Still broken. Okay, so did we miss a part? To the left? Hey, seen him one. We'll just attack. It's fine. I like how we got covered from everything. That looks like a powerful move though. I want that. I want that in my skill list. We can just pound it. Yeah, see, look at that. Got an attack boost. Get some levels, that's great. That might help. It'll help somewhat. To be honest, I kind of want to sit around here and find a sooner one. Because I seem to be in this area and maybe not the others. Those aren't sooner one. So we can't really risk too much, let's just Terry a tornado. Alright. Bubbles this one. I keep forgetting which Digimon is attacking at which time. If we pound this. That was a lucky hit, actually. I didn't really expect that to work. Bubbles! Poyamon's down. Poyamon medal. Hey! 8. As much as I want to find my... Oh, I do really want to find my water. No, I'm gonna look. Okay, so there's nothing we could do here, anyway. Just had to double check that as well. I don't really need healing. Come on. Find me a Digimon. I could use my hack skill here, but I'm not sure if that's a good idea. Let's just. I don't know. And since we do gain HP back from just walking around, which is really, really great.
Hello.
Hello. Alright. These three. You have a pretty good attack. 74. Beautiful. At this rate, we can just double team. Or single team. Wait, Punimon was doing more damage than Terrymon. Haven't won that all. Anyway, that's still pretty crazy. Can we turn this on and off? You know what, we'll save and then we'll do it. Sooner one. Sweet. No, let's just pound it. That was a bit, or what? You have a lot of attack though. Bam. Sooner one metal. Sweet! Could try and get the others, but meh. Kaloon level 1. Do we just miss a basic part around here or something? Almost got beast in here. Didn't do as much as I thought it would. Anyone's hanging on. You're better at just tackling. The work is out. 78. Oh, so much damage. We're going to heal anyone. So much HP. And we'll bubble this. Since you're the magic user out of the two. Uh, You know what? We'll heal these two. Heal up combo. Does everyone get healed? That'd be really cool. Nope. Ram it. Hey, puny one you did. I don't know if that turns it on or turns it off if we click again. Hey, we scanned it. Venom trap. Undone at the end of battle. Okay, ends with turn. Poison dot bug. Interesting. Bug's pretty interesting, actually. Confused seems like the worst. Five turns. Okay. Yep, those make enough sense. Crit up and attack up, I'll probably get confused with, but I won't. We could just go straight into all demo, but let's just keep doing this. Cool, we've got a Pabimon. Unless there was one to the left here. There was! Cross combos again. Cross combo can occur when two or more allies are lined up on the timeline. We learned about this already, kinda. Cross combo power up attacks and skill effects with the help of online Digimon. Increases number of hits. Damage up, increases damage, heal up, increases the amount recovered, skill up, change, increases the amount of change. Oh. Okay, I get it. Camaraderie. It's a hard word to pronounce. Camaraderie. Well. That was incredible. Awesome Quake 1 looks really cool. We hadn't seen that yet, actually. Did look really cool, though. Oh, I just jump on it. It's fine. I knew that would work. Sweet. Max levels. That's what I'm talking about. Now we should leave the place. Can I get? Hey, you look normal. You don't know how to get back. Which way do I go? You didn't really tell me. You weren't very straightforward with me. Hey, Minda. Let's go. Everyone, let's go. Boobles, is there a fast forward button? That'd be cool. That one will dive. It gets attacked. Because I've worked that down to a science. Everyone, you're great. Should I keep going up? Yeah. I'm just gonna say yes. First attack. Oh, sweet. Let's hit this one. Cool, that's damage. Then we'll hit this one. Stronger than Terrain one. Then again, it is max level, I guess. For what it is. Sweet. Might as well just try out the Terrier Tornado. Critical hit some bottom one would be pretty deadly. Let's bubble it. Yeah, I should just attack. Mistakes made. Standard attack. Is this a chain attack then? Yep. That was powerful. I don't know if you got this. Not without your bubbles at least. Pretty sure Poyon 1 just has really bad defense. At least from what I've seen. Alright, we're gonna hope it's this terminal. Cinnamon! Oh yeah? Let's just wipe it out. We're supposed to go the other way. I didn't think it would come down to that. Could use that iron, but screw it. It's not like we're about to die. It's just being lazy. Oh, we're not really getting much out of this anymore. We'll just Terrier Tornado because we're not getting much out of this anymore. Alright. Dead. Dead. Yeah. Bot attack. You should just hit it. Meh. Thought about healing, but you can probably just take them both out in one battle. Or just bubble it. I think he's cutting it a little bit close, but... Oh well. Can't predict it all. I'm so over these battles now. Do I turn on the auto attack battle button? I tried to. Not that I really should though. Oh, now I probably could. Let's see. Yep. I look kind of fine. I'll save here just in case there's a big boss. I doubt. But that would kind of suck, because then we'd have to walk all the way back. Pretty freaky, that bear on the left, actually. Go to the digital lab. Go to either that one looks really cool. Although Corrin one's pretty standard. But we do get our own Corrin. You know what? Let's digiconvert everything first, I guess. Heavy mode, let's go. The scan rate's at 200. I wonder what that means. It's a fighter. Woo. Nice. Yeah, I don't know what the... Reuse 2-3. I do want a sooner one. Nimble. This one's joining the party. Rainy, huh? Training too. So its max level is what? I wonder. Now we got a Korra one too. Attribute fire. It is also, this one is also good. And has bubbles. Now we can move stuff. Or digivolve stuff. We'll move stuff anyways. Because we do have 12 party memories still. Like I said, Sunamon's gonna be joining the party. You know what? I guess Koromon can join. Poemon also can. And why not? We'll probably move these out though if we digivolve these guys. Not gonna be able to hit. These guys can, however. That looks like Nyaramon. Which I might go do. You can get a Cinnamon though. Could get two Cinnamons. Well, since we already have a Coromon, we're gonna go this guy. Nyaramon. Look at the little blue beast. Lively. Wanyamon. Ah, oh, sorry, it's Wanyamon. Wind, training 2. Type 3. Huh? See a big M on his head. Mega Mind. Yeah. Sweet. You can digivolve into. It looks like. Apemon? I don't know what these are. That looks like Gilmon. Kinda. But I don't. Sorry. Coromon can digivolve into Agumon. Don't know what that is. That's Gilmon. That's Toy Agumon. Huh. Alright. Terrymon can't digivolve into anything, right? No, because it needs high levels. Cinnamon can evolve into Gabumon. Apemon or whatever? And then Vmon. So I'm going to get a Vmon. And I'm going to get a Gabumon. Max HP is 75 required. Oh, I can do this. I just have to get to level 7. I can do the other one too, right? Chem is 10% required. I'm just going to assume I can do that. I should probably look at stats though. What is Chem? Chem, 19%. Yeah, I should be able to do that. Yes. This one's going to become a theme one. That's what I've decided. Nimble. Nimble theme one. This is Brainy Beam. Brainy. Gabumon. Yeah, look at that. He just needs to be level 6 or higher there. And you, I don't know what you're gonna become. I mean, Wanyamon. Oh, that's the Gaomon looking thing? That's pretty cool. That still looks like Gilmon, but I don't think it is. That's the snake thing, maybe? Oh, these are the mini Evos. That's like Tanemon, Mortimon, maybe? No, that's Mortimon, that's. Little Palmon Evo. So I'm not really interested in you at all, Batman. Poyamon though can go to this thing, which can go to Angemon by Patamon. And I think that's called Bakemon, which can go to Fish. Alright, I mean, if they all fit in the party perfectly, I don't know what else there is to argue. Yeah? All I have to do is really just move them around, right? Okay, so one Yumon. Hang on, this is my Suna, right? Yeah. And one Yahir. Is there any differences between these two? Real quick. 44, 34, 15. 44, 34, 15, 28. Speed's 27. This one has Ken. 350, 15. 15. What? So this one has more speed. By 1 point. I guess it's because I digivolved it. Max level 9. Max level 13. 13. 9. 5. 5. I mean, they're training one. But... Okay, so Pabamon, I'm not too interested with. Sorry, guys. If you're interested in it. This Cinnamon, I definitely am. Wanyamon. It looks cool. You can go into Galvamon, which is pretty cool. Getting a Wargarurumon would be pretty cool, though. Huh. Getting up to a Geodraymon would be cool, but we're probably going to fight Agumon anyway. I don't know. Maybe we should just leave as is. Yeah, I'll just leave as is. I think they all gain experience anyway. Cool. New Digimon powers. Are they all healed? Kinda. Close enough. We don't need to go to the farm. Yes. We don't have money. Look at our little team. Sweet. Right, that took way too long. I've already forgotten what we're doing. We're logging out, right? Yeah. You made it back in one piece, didn't you? Well done. Still, those abilities border on the unreal. Maybe the reason you still adhere to physical laws has to do with an instinctual fear present in all physical organisms. Fascinating. Pardon me, Kyo-chan. Sneaking up on me, old man. Sorry, did it again. Stop calling me Kyo-chan. It's embarrassing. That was a childhood nickname. You always be Kyo-chan to me. Oh, what a bully. No matter how brilliant you get. How long you been there? Oh, you have a client. Who are we? That's a secret. No one in particular, not yet. This is Mariyoshi. He's an old friend from when my father ran the agency. I trust him completely. He's the most elite detective the force has on cybercrime. Looks out of seeing you. Well, I don't suppose I fit the mold. Shady. Sit on the sofa and wait. I'll whip up some tasty coffee. Oh, thanks.
エデン症候群の件で少し気になる技を耳に聞かせていただ。
I'm gonna try and whiz past this because I just want to get back to the battles. Back to the battles. We stare at each other.
この子なら
大丈夫。No need to worry about my assistant, old man. This is someone with a rather special connection with Eden.
ある種の話を聞かせて。
そうか。京ちゃんのお墨付きな
ら。You can vouch for your assistant. That's fine.
話ってのはエデン症候群患者を隔離している例の特別病棟の噂。
So there's a special ward.In the hospital where they isolate the Eden syndrome patients.
未来の専門家さんにはエデン症
お願いします。
エデン症候群ってのは、
エデンを利用中のユーザーが突然に天然患者数が増えているが、
原因治療セントラル病院
が
妙に上白の今回の件も近くセントラル病院
ハイ
ハスピタル。
セントラル発症患者の増加。普段の病院で人の出入りが激しくなっている。
There's lots of people going there.
ようやく。
Something's afoot.
やっとだ。
Yep, indeed. But... トビー。
おっと、そろそろ署に戻らないと。
You get back. I feel like the coffee's terrible. Someone wear my hat.Don't drink the toffee. Especially the color and the solid chunks floating in it. That day might be pretty. Yeah. Look, we have goggles on our head. Like our character. Damn goggles.
So as he said, coffee's bad.
Fun facts about me in real life. I don't drink coffee.
It's
strange happenings.
Come with.
Open sesame. Open sesame. I'm just a floating Jigglypuff hat in the background. Frontal attack. What else can I do? Okay, we're becoming an assistant.Become a GP and record my activities in a chart. I'll become a boy with shining red cheeks. It's a lot of fun. What does that ghastly boy look like? Hugo? Is that his name? Oh, it's a she. Don't worry then. Hey, girl, have we met? Did. No one specific to talk to.Tell you. Let's do some community work. Check in, see if they want to talk about it. Sparkly thing, huh? This place hasn't changed at all. I'm not supposed to be here. To school. Get to see my dad. Oh, nurse station. Maybe I need to go there. Although I thought I kind of did, but. Yeah, maybe not. I always run like these down halls, don't worry. Hello. Wait, what did I pick up? Skipped it. Did you need this? Let's try the special ward. We're investigating, so it shouldn't be so fast. On thy trigger. This is probably the area, actually. Huh. I have a key card. I feel like this isn't the nurse's station, but there is a terminal here, so. So you know. Background ambiance is pretty cool. Can't wait to level some stuff up. Not what I'm supposed to be doing. I have a feeling it's not. And there's gonna be a point for the general ward, so let's go there. Oh yeah. Oh hello. Can I jump? They were like, where'd you go? They did this in the anime too, actually. Have one more compadres? Yeah. Tanemon. Yes. Hopefully Terrymon can survive the onslaught. We are level 9, we trained a little bit. Bubbles. Take one on the right. Damage up combo. Don't know if another attack's gonna be enough. How much did we do the first one? I don't think we'll do enough damage. It's pretty dangerous. We should hopefully be okay. We got a crit and we didn't kill. Oh, bubbles should be fine, right? Guy element 1, maybe not. I suppose. It's getting pretty deadly. Then we'll get one yet. Oh, actually. We might be able to just knock it out. Yep. Looks like. Oh. Your attack might be stronger. Sweet. Level 3! What a jump! That's great. 2 and everything? Ah, not quite 2 and everything. I'm really interested if their skills are getting leveled up differently. Actually, I think there's a way to check. We need to heal you up anyway. Alright, so if we go... We'll assume it's Digimon. Oh, I can rename them too. Nah. Cinnamon though, we're gonna call... Soon... To... Soon to be V. Soon to be V. Yeah, because it's gonna be Soon Vmon. When you gonna stop? And the others will probably just level up too fast. Guess that's kind of the only difference. So far. Oh. I should also be like, what's their attack stats? Yeah. More Talimon. Cinder BV's name just stands out a ton. I still think Wanyamon looks the coolest though so far. Yeah, vamos. That should be enough to knock out one. Sweet. Everyone's taking a bit of a beating. But with the power of teamwork, should be okay. Hey. Come on, level, metal. Sweet. Lots of good things there. Let's see what she says. Against the law? Digimon says try it. Alright, so we'll make a save data here. I'll make a data here for when we... we're in a safe zone, we can do whatever, basically. And the top ones were like mid-battle. I think that's what I'll try and do. Cutscenes. No way. Is this me? Is this my physical body? That was shocking, but I thought I had a twin. I wasn't expecting to see that my own body was in such good shape. I should be happy, I suppose. But if I'm being kept in an isolation ward, then I really must have Eden syndrome. Over there. Weird. Now we know what causes it. I was a little creeped out by what was appearing over here, and then I realized it was me. Serious illness whereby people suddenly fall. Yeah, comas. Ah. Why are you here? Are you even a real person? ここは関係者以外立ち入り禁止のはずです。入り口は人どうやって入ったの？警備員に何かし。質問で返さないでください。
そうですか。エデン症候群について何か聞きたいこと、質問があれば誤解しないでください。いた私は神城に世話になっている人間です。
Who is that patient? SQL I probably don't know much about. Alright, so the SQL I probably don't know much about because it's pretty new. What happens if you contract Eden syndrome? We already know. You go into a coma. How to get over out of a coma is pretty much the same as getting out of a coma. Who is that patient is interesting because if we're talking about ourselves, it's like, who's that over there and who am I? This patient here? They were just brought in. They weren't here a few days ago. Are you worried about them? Oh! You two look exactly alike. Do you have a twin, perhaps? See, that's quite the coincidental resemblance then. Oh, we get to ask everything anyway. Alright. Is there a cure?
Nope.
Someone I know has been here for 8 years now. The ghastly boy. All I can do is wait. Kamishiro, that's a misunderstanding, a mistake.
Kamishiro
wants to find a cure.
So,
Uninvited guest.
Konnichiwa, Kevin-san.
Konnichiwa. Ooh, another hottie.
Lia-san?
It's Ray.
Ray.
We weren't expecting you today. Check out the bulging pecs on his guard. One look and my heart is all aflutter. Can't resist. Kishibe, on duty. Oh, so hot. Wow, this is sexual. Making the rounds behind the scenes. I'm curious what a Kamishiro bigwig is doing here. Leave. Don't make a rush, Fuss.
Right,
quickly.
Yuko-chan! Okay.
Yuko, you do well, I trust. Yuko's a name, huh? What happened today? I don't recall seeing your name on the approved visitors list. No, you're not. What's in my hair? Were you just struck on this? I'm nervous to see my darling Yuko. No, my Ryo. My right. Ryo sense is tingling. License. No, it's like license. My license was tingling. Blooming gas bus. It's terrible. I feel strong. All strong. What have you been doing here? A picnic? Yes. I mean, no. No, it's... A boyfriend? A girlfriend? Doing something unscrupulous in that room? Or scandalous? Quick, turn into data. Pretend to be a dead coma patient. Maybe not dead. Come out, you squeeze. Our hands are locking lips, guiding each other step by step towards adulthood. This is pretty sexualized. Yep, she went into the computer. There's nobody here. You can bring one or two boyfriends, or even three dozen of them if you'd like. Why, when I was your age... Let's see how he's doing. They're not that different in age, are they? Yeah, that's impossible, Let's see how he's doing. Where'd they go? On the way back. We're fine. Playing one. I think. Let's just tarry a toy, Mayo. These things are normally pretty weak. Attack it. Bam. Bam. Well done. Mina. You guys are almost up another level. Found another one. Hey, it's Mortimer. We should be fine, but just in case we're not. I think Terry One's gonna get all its SP back from this level anyway. Oh yeah. Boom. Yeah, let's just knock one out. Save some SP anyway. We'll see what we can do. If they all attack, they might be able to knock one out. Criticals. Nice. Tashiwa. Hongo. Ooh, levels. We got Windclaw 1 and Comet Pan 1. Sick. Volcanopalm 1. Playmon is just max. So is Papu. They are of that age though. But yeah. Wow! 65 physical attack. Ooh. So much better. Isn't your similar? Yep. Yep, because we're in trouble. You can do it. Let's go.
Congrats.
What are you going to do next? Do you want to return to your original body? Don't you want to know the truth of what happened? I'll cover your room and board. You don't even have a physical body. I'll make some coffee. Run. Seaweed and red bean paste coffee. Here's to you. Slurp, gulp, 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 gulp. I wouldn't just slurp it a little bit. Could gulp it. Got 1,000 CSP. Guess we're saving. Should've told me you're allergic to coffee. I have something for you. Mikano's gonna be your base. Whiteboard. It's where you get cases from. New quests and missions. Search for the father, Yuko Yamashima. Yamashina? You're a machina. Sweet. Whiteboard. Red's urgent, huh? So this one's urgent, right? Purchase coffee beans at K Cafe. I think I was able to stop from sneezing in time, so that's good. Go start talking to people. Day, Cyber Sleuth. Thought it was about time you came by. I have stuff. Hold out your right hand. Don't move around. Leave it all to me. Done. Ta-da! Look in the background. You are already wearing gloves. You can now scan physical things with your right glove. That's interesting. This is way too realistic. This isn't just any technology. Your body will continue to... Nope. Come see me. How do you know about everything? Are you GG1? Use the connection jump. I was able to meet you in the real world. I wonder if I will enjoy this new world. Who? You're a Digimon, right? Cat Lady Digimon. I don't know. Lady Digimon. Life questions. Sure, I just have to go over here, right? Anime and games. Cards and animes and games. I am. I was interested. The cutie kitty maid. Games are not just games, they're a constant battle against my future self. Interesting. Quite, I'm playing hide and seek. Just take this and go away. Ah! Knew there were secrets there. Fantasy Mansion. Please. Cat ears. Hey! I just need this stuff. So, right? Just be jealous. Boss? You don't look at me like that, do you? What? Hey, you creep. You total perv. I quit right here and now. Oh, she's a part-timer. Taking full payment for this month's salary. Plus, I'll be billing you for 20 months of littering. You're paying me in psychological damages. You want some coffee beans, right? Here. Negotiate what? Harassment lawsuit. Huh. Got the beans. Yep. So now we just head back. Yes. I feel like there's cards scattered around here that I'm going to want to collect, but... Oh well. Is someone I haven't found? Am I trying to find? We're going to the consultation room. Do I need to go to the shop? Right? I mean, I didn't go to the bookstore. I had to meet everyone, right? Or did I? No, I haven't gone to the CD shop. It's just a wander. Huh. Hey, it's old brick phone! Hey, Papa! You're safe! No way, you don't remember? You insensitive pod? There's some sort of, huh? Lied to me the whole time. Okay. Let's go back. Cool. We'll just do this. Then go right. Then go straight. Like, wow, look, we did it. Now we've got to complete it. Did the stuff.
その間私はまたよし刑事にも、それと一つ君の母親御さんが仕事で長期海外出張しているので、不幸中の君が倒れたと聞いて帰国しようとしていたところを間一髪すぐに退院すると連絡して引き止めて、君からも連絡して。 親御さんの様子はどうだったかな?
Busy with work, huh? You couldn't get through them.
問題なさそうだな。安心したようでないんだけど。これ親御さんの件は君に一任する。しっかり対応。では。
Handle them well. It's your duty as a child. Well, okay. No one else really has parents like a child does. I don't know. Jimmy Kin's new song brings me to tears. Give it a listen, you'll love it. Sure. I know you plan to come over this weekend, but stay home and rest, okay? I should have said I've got a new job. We should go to the DigiLab. Get it. But could also digivolve. Mojimon, Tanamon. Let's go the Patamon line, I guess, first. Yeah. Take him on. Nimble. And Patamon. I did say I wasn't really going to raise Papamon, so let's bring him to the island. Go into... I don't really know. I should go into something. Gonna go into something crazy. Take him on. Oh. Pokemon. Patamon. I'm not sure. To Modimon. Wait. This one does say level 5 or higher, though. I'm not really a fan of it, but it does seem hardest to get to. Nah, Modimon. Hey, it's a fighter. And it can digivolve into Drudsumon, Agirumon. Let's assume that's Tentomon and another Agirumon looking thing. That isn't a Agirumon. Its edges aren't jagged. Guess our lineup's fine. Oh, that's why you can't. Because you have to be able to discover it. I gotcha. Apologies, I'm sneezing a lot. And still continue to sneeze. Alright, what am I doing? Now we're good. Party doesn't need to be healed right now. Digimon Affinity, it's Galgamon. So guys, I'm gonna leave this stream here. I think we've accomplished a little bit. Yeah, we're level 10. We'll be digivolving pretty soon, after like a quest or two. And yeah. I think it's about time. So thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed it, and I'll see you later. Bye.